What'd they say?
You have to listen twice.
Larry Crown to the Common Break Area? It's Employee of the Month Day. How many will this be?
Oh, I'm not saying. 9. Larry Crown, on deck!
Crown, we've come to a parting of the ways.
This sounds like you're firing me. They said it's because I didn't go to college.
Get you some knowledge and you'll be fireproof.
You're never too old to learn.
Can you get this hunk of junk working? How fast does it go? Go,
Barry, it's got power!
Didn't see you in the scooter pit last term. You're an ex-cop.
Why would you think that?
Tucking in a polo shirt makes you look like one.
This is it? Excuse me. The state requires a minimum of 10 students, so this class is canceled. Thanks.
Is this speech 217?
Each of you will tell us how to do something you already know how to do.
How to prepare French toast.
Next.
I gotta take this.
Brain freeze.
I wonder if I make any difference to anyone sitting in my classroom. Look up at your audience. Find the 3 different focal points. Start on one side, looking into the eyes of whoever's there. Hello. You are way cooler than you appear.
I can't really afford all these new threads.
'Tis gratis. Take off your pants. My boyfriend's here. Put your pants back on.
Look who's waiting for a bus. Do you need a ride?
Fine, but I will not wear that bucket on my head.
In the Navy, I went around the world 5 times, but I would never be able to communicate it to you unless I had taken a class like this.
You work here.
It's my secret identity.
Spectacular. You like to kiss me?
You are so cute, I can see you.